Hi, you're watching VSDC channel. In this video, we'd like to introduce Color Twist, a helpful color gradient effect that allows you to work directly with the RGB color channels. Launch VSDC and create a new project. Then import your footage. Double-click the footage and add the Color Twist effect from the Video Effects menu. Head over to the Properties window and select Set Parameters. A new window with additional settings will pop up. Let's have a closer look at it. For starters, you can use templates to store and upload effect presets. There are plenty of good-looking templates you can use for your video, and notice how the color values change as we switch between options. Whether you want to create an effect from scratch, or just an existing template, you can do it using the controls below. As you can see, there are three components: blue component, green component, and red component. This is color correction 101 because you probably know all digital images consist of these three color channel components. Oh wait, I thought it's just blue, green, and red. Why are there three colors in each channel? It's simple. If you look closely, each channel has only one dominant color. For example, if you start increasing the value of red color in the red color channel, we'll be changing the level of red in this red zone. At the same time, if we start increasing the value of green color in the red color channel, we'll be changing the level of green in the red zone. It works the same way with blue. In other words, each channel or component has just one dominant color, and its value by default is 1. Other colors have a default value of 0. And that's why each channel's colors have different values. We hope this was helpful, and now you are ready to get started with the Color Twist effect. Let us know what you think about it in the comments below. Until next time!